Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. There's an animals club over here. For my son.
Yo, got a gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye.
Termination.
Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Okay. The deets coming up. Target is Logan Garcia, Old Point Factory on Baptiste Street. Target's name is one Logan Garcia. He runs an animals fight club. He used to fight himself, actually. Still gets in the ring from time to time. Problem is, he doesn't know when to put on the brakes. Recently, he knocked his sparring buddy, Lenny Steiner, to the mat with a giant dent in his skull. Except instead of calling for help, he had the kid thrown in the bay with a cinder block tied around his neck. My god. The kid's mom, Monica Steiner, wants justice for her sweet baby boy, Lenny. More importantly, she's willing to pay to get it. Do the job, it's yours. Minus my modest cut, of course. But of course. Alright, so the thing is, there's also a beat on the brat thing there, which I'm pretty sure is an unarmed boxing match. And I'm not taking part in that. Not yet. Might be the last thing I do before proceeding with the main quest and finishing up the game. So should I just attack him, or can I talk to him and get inside? Probably not, but I'm gonna...
Hold it, Worm. You think you can just get in for free?
What is this place?
What is this place?
If you don't know, then you sure as hell don't belong.
Alright, well, here you go then. Or should I? This might fail, but
I figured. Here you go.
I got more money than I know what to do with. I can kill him now. Thank you.
You gonna keep...
What? Find Logan Garcia. Of course that doesn't mean the others are gonna attack. Well, I'm in. I don't suppose this is him. That's an Undertaker. That's a Raptor. What about up there? That's him. He's up there. Neutralize. This is a hostile area. I'm not supposed to be in here. I'll see a place to stash him. Is that him? There's a bin. Another way in, maybe dropping down, but that would be in front of him at this point. I see a hole there. He's looking right towards me. Oh, there he goes.
Well, who's next?
Archive conversation with Monica and Logan. Monica says, "Hi, is this Mr. Logan Garcia?" Who's asking? Monica Steiner, Lenny's mother. Who? The boy you beat to death. Oh, him. Yeah, he couldn't take it. Monica says, "How come nobody called me? Why don't you call an ambulance?" I didn't call one because the kid was D-E-A-D. He was too soft, should've stayed out of the ring. I appreciate your candor, she says. That's not a bin. I thought that was a bin. I'm dropping him. Wait. How do I drop him? E?
Shit happens, right?
Sure does. Someone up there. Some eddies or something. There's a kenshin in there. This looks like a bin, though. No? Is it like a generator? Alright, let's get out of here. Laters. Done.
Come on. I swear I won't completely kill you.
Hey, just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.
Thank you. I discovered his body, but I'm out of there. I got an assault in progress over here.
Hey, can't you see me?
What's going on?
Hey, friend. You good?
What's that? You good? Huh? Can't talk to her. It's me going from place to place here. I'm in Arroyo now. Who are these? Sixth Street Gang. I have no love for the Sixth Street Gang. So I skipped the beat on the brat. I'm not gonna be happy when I come back there to do that anyway. Who knows if I can even do it? I might fail it. As soon as I get in there. How do you know it's a sheep?
Let the games begin.
Yeah, we're in combat. What? This is a good gun. I like this. Either that or they're just wimpy.
Don't fucking stop! Keep firing!
We'll find you, asshole.
Huh? You might find me. But then I'll kill you anyway. Again. Shut up, I'll shoot you too. that one. Classic, whatever. It's gotta be more.
Not a destroyer. Everything birds.
What's the other, cat food, really? Why do we eat cat food? We're insane. They killed what? These look like construction workers. I thought there was someone right there. For some reason, I thought my gun was a person in front of me. Sometimes they will end up right in front of you without shooting because they don't see you. Back there is the other thing. That person's actually dead. Oh, no. No, they're not. Alright. See if there's anything else before I pick up. I don't see anything. Oh. Well, I came in here. Sent to the 3871 users. Tony Falsetti says, Sixth Street, true patriots, proud nationalists, some of you might not remember me. 10 years ago I landed in the can fighting our proud nation's enemies, but now I'm back. I'm sad to say I don't recognize the Sixth Street I see before me. My Sixth Street would never work with the Corp, and now this? Money for Militech, weapons for Militech, jobs for Militech. I ask you, my fellow citizens, is this true patriotism? Patriotism isn't about strutting around, chest puffed out, a uniform on your back, and a gun at your hip. No, patriotism is a way of life, a difficult, uphill battle full of obstacles at every turn. It means sacrifice. It means fighting the systems that want to put us down. We can't have, we can't have Sixth Street on a corporate leash. How can you fight for freedom and submit to slavery in the same breath? Our goal is a free United States, not a playground for corporate scum. You can't whore yourself out to the Corp. The current leadership of our organization is sick, and the disease is greed. They've got no respect for you or themselves, so now is the time to rise up, fight for what you believe in. A house divided against itself cannot stand. Give me liberty or give me death. USA! 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 Give me a break. Alright, well. That's done. I'm just banging them out here. And then back here is a thievery thing. And I'm leaving the beat on the brat behind for now. I think that's all. Well, we got another assault in progress as well. And that's all for Arroyo. And looks like Rancho Coronado as well. Except for the beat on the brat. Well, actually, no. Arroyo's got two side jobs here. But looks like that's it. Very low. Surprise, I guess I cleared out the assault in progresses. Assaults in progress. There's one here. I don't know if that counts. It's two. Yeah, it looks like this. This one might not be... Because it looks like... Yeah, it ends at the water here, and then we got Vista Del Rey and the Glen. I got a bunch of stuff to do in here. Yeah. You know me, I'm doing all the stuff. See if I just run over there. Oh, there's some more stuff over here. Comfy formal pumps with metal inserts. I'll sell it. I'll hop the fence and I'm sure I'll get a call probably from El Capitan.
Who needs help with some internal corpo skullduggery. Our boy wants dirt on his arch nemesis, one Matheus Stove.
Hmm.
What do you say? Got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.
I'm not gonna be using a shovel. I like El Capitan. I won't be hearing from him much longer, because I don't know if he handles the other areas. Steal documents incriminating Matheus Stove, that's how you say that. Kandachi Factory, El Camino Road. Your mom ever tell you saying two wrongs don't make a right? Or the saying, I guess? Yeah, well, we're the third one. Kandachi's about to select a new director of some crap department or other. That part doesn't matter. What's important is it's two candidates for one gig. Know where this is going, right? Bingo. One of them is my client, and he wants dirt on his new arch-nemesis, Matheus Stove. Main problem is that Stove's the human equivalent of unseasoned boiled scop. He's bland, he's boring. Nobody's in his backyard, no dates with minors, nothing. Heaven forbid. But there's no way a guy in his position in a place like Night City is 100% dirt-free. I mean, there's no way. Couple contacts of mine say Stove has a few strings tied to the Valentinos. You need to slip into his office and slip a few files off his computer. I mean, a lot of slipping going on. If we're lucky, we get something to back up the rumors, casting Mr. Squeaky Clean Stove his shot at the promotion. Okay. A new director for Kandachi, yeah. We just dealt with Kandachi. Planted a bug on one of their vans last episode. Well, let me guess. If we do it undetected... That doesn't say. Doesn't say a bonus for not doing undetected. I must be short. I keep feeling like I'm sneaking when I'm not. That's why I keep going into sneak for a second. Well, kind of hard to do it undetected with all this crap like this. Oh, they got robots. Prohibited by law. Oh, I can't get up there. Okay, never mind. I could start picking them off, but I don't have a place to hide up here. Then again, I'm gonna be able to eliminate this thing right away. Veteran guards are a different issue. Short circuit will just probably kill it. I love that. I'm net capable, baby. Kian Song. Oh no, don't be doing that. Bye bye. Not ready. Going to say thanks. Where'd it go? Oh my god, what? Oh, I see. Wow, they're hitting me really good from all the way over there. I'm getting them good. Where's the other robot? I hear it. Owie. Can't even see the enemy. Wait. Robot. I can't target them? I'm stuck. Yeah, I need support, baby. So it's a turret up there? Turn that off. Don't surround the target. Now they hit so hard, these guys. Got a bead on them. The ladder's in my way. Where are you? I can't. Can't get him. These things like candy. Yeah, I got an angry hornet's nest over there. Jules Carroll. Can I just target that one? Wait. Zoom in. Let's. Thank you.
Hey now.
Shush. Okay, I will. Yeah, I don't want to combat. Is that a grenade? What we got here? Surveillance camera. Turn that off. Dug in over here. Oh, wow, I see you. Gotcha. Someone just died. Right, I got an explodey thing. That's not exploding. Someone was next to me getting hit. Going into this. Three more, and the yellow, I guess, is not alerted. Good. I'm always glad when I can save. Okay, I'm already full here. Yeah, just drive over the stuff. A manticore. Camera. Where is it? All right. Let's go. No kidding, hostile area. Yeah, I think it's lethal to these things. They just explode. Love it. Somebody talking. Oops. I don't want to be stuck in overweight state. I picked up a lot more guns than I thought. Oh wait, that's a shotgun. I don't need that. I do not use. No, that's good. Oh, John, I keep trying to get rid of Johnny's shoes. He must not appreciate that very much. A semi-formal, safe fashion choice. Comfy formal pumps with middle insert. That's better. Instruction. Let's read the instruction. Matthias says, Jules, got an urgent task for you. Empty out van number 3 and bring the goods to the warehouse. Leave the keys in the ignition. Jules says, you got it, boss. Great. And I expect you to keep it quiet. Sure, sure. Not a peep. Thanks. I thought we were going into combat. I'm not saving in case I die, in case saving in case I crash. Happen at any moment. Get inside Matthias's office. Gotta get a bead on you here. Oh, there's someone right here.
With your hands in the air.
I'm getting a lot of criticals. Glad they didn't shoot at me. Cause I got stuff. Explodey stuff.
Surrender!
Never!
You fucking god!
Oh my god. That it? There's one that way. All right, good. Oops. Oh. The new gun. It's like the old gun, but it's spelled new. I was wondering we did that coup de grace thing, we'd go back into sneak if you were sneaking. It seems like something that should be automatic. Notice, do not block door. What if they use their dead bodies to block the door? Not this computer, right? Got a message. Important. Fire alarm temporarily deactivated from an administration to employees. Please note that due to new sensor fitting, the fire alarm will be temporarily deactivated. We will inform you in a separate message once it is reactivated. In the meantime, we kindly ask that you remain vigilant and take extra precautions. In addition, we remind you that employees not complying to workplace safety protocol will be prosecuted for their actions. Administration. Glad I don't work for them. Oops. Let me just do that. What you see is what you got. Well, I guess this isn't the computer. Anyone out there? No. Let's be in there. Let's wait on it. See if there's anything else to be had. Anyone else to be killed? Any of that fun stuff. That's a good way to get out. As long as we get rid of the camera. That's me! Don't I look great? There's anything else here. Or anyone else here. What's that? Oh, TV. I didn't even see that camera. Someone's gonna be in here. Apparently not. Archive conversation with Matheus and Bro. Bro? Really? Matea says, Van will be ready. First and last time I do this. Bro says, Choom, don't know how I can thank you. Matea says, when this is over, you can get the hell out of my life. And screw your trap shut. The corp finds out I'm doing side biz with Tino's. I'm done. Well, there's your evidence. Love you too, man. Kissy. Smiley face. Matea says, I mean it. It's for your own good. This is no joke. Well, that alone is evidence. But, we're supposed to find evidence on the computer. Oh, Eddie's in there, look at that. 12, 45, 84, 84. Good number. Read carefully. New schedule from Matheus Stove to employees. I made a new schedule for night shifts. I'm expecting everyone to stick to it. Matheus Stove. Alright, I have to steal the data. And redirecting to Fixer. Yay! Leave the Kandachi factory area. Alright. Almost made it through an episode without crashing. El Capitan says, receive, jobs done, get out of there. I'm trying to. And which way am I going? This way? Yeah, this is a good way out over here. Oh, those are mines. Not completely sure all the enemies are gone out of here. I would go deactivate all those mines, but it would probably crash the game on me. Incense? Oh. Did it!
Beautiful work, V. Stone's finished, even if he don't know it yet. Big thanks. Contract's closed and the eddies are flying at you.
I love when eddies be flying at me. Sweet. Alright, so that's done. We got this assault progress right there. I'm tracking it, but it's not showing up here. This one not doing, that one not doing. Oh, so there is a Rancho Coronado. Slide job all the way over there. If I'm gonna track something, a yellow thing, let it be that. Actually, I'd like to head out and get this van, because this area, Coast View, I had completely finished off. But now there's something else there, because there's the and West Wind Estate. The Delamain cab is there. Hold on. I'm sneezing. Must be the incense I picked up from that guard. Ugh. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.